afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Hey guys! So I'm really excited for today's video because it is a Halloween treats video. With this video, I just got to get super creative and think way outside the box and get into like fun, creepy themes. And that's not something that I usually get to do with baking. So I was really excited to whip this video up for you guys and show you some Halloween themed treats for any parties or special occasions that you guys got coming up revolving around Halloween. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so the first treat I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make are these graveyard dirt cups. In one small pot, add half a cup of white sugar, 1/3 cup of unsweetened cocoa powder, 3 tablespoons of cornstarch, and then you're gonna go ahead and pour 2 cups of milk over the mixture, stirring after every half cup or so. Place the pot on a heated element. I put it at medium heat and add 2 teaspoons of vanilla, stirring well, and continue to heat the mixture until it becomes thick and bubbly. While your individual puddings are cooling in the fridge, whip out some Oreos and grab only the cookie part. You're gonna save the cream for later, and then take all these cookies, put them in a Ziploc bag, and smash them to pieces. Then transfer the cookie crumbs into a separate bowl and begin to sprinkle them over each individual pudding, making the dirt part of your dirt cup. Then, with more chocolate wafers, begin to trim the edges of the circle until you have rounded rectangles, which I don't know if that's a shape, but let's say it is. And then, with the excess cream that you scraped off from all your Oreos, add blue and yellow food coloring and write RIP on the little tombstones that you're now creating. Finally, wedge your individual tombstones into your pudding, and there you go, your own festive Halloween dirt cups. This next treat I'm gonna show you guys how to make is this Ghostbusters green slime popcorn. So you're gonna start off with a small pot again and add 1/2 cup of butter, which is 1 stick, and then 1 cup of light brown sugar, 2 tablespoons of light corn syrup, and then you're gonna go ahead and put that on medium heat and start melting down your ingredients until they're well combined. Then you're gonna add 2 heaping cups of miniature marshmallows, and go ahead and add those, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and mix that until it has melted down and is well combined. Take it off the heat, add the green food coloring, I add some yellow for extra neon brightness, mix that together until well combined, and drizzle it over your popcorn, mixing well so that it's well coated. And there you go guys, that's how you make this delicious Ghostbusters green slime popcorn, sweet and tasty. And the last treat that I'm gonna show you guys how to make are these cute meringue ghosts. In the large bowl of an electric mixer, go ahead and whisk 2 egg whites until they become frothy. Then go ahead and add 1/4 teaspoon of cream of tartar and 1/2 cup of super fine caster sugar. You're gonna add this super gradually and just keep whisking that mixture until it becomes super thick and you're out of sugar. Keep whisking until the thickness becomes apparent. Your whites are gonna be very stiff and be forming stiff peaks, and it's gonna look like that when you press your fingers together. Then you're gonna put the meringue in a piping bag and gradually start making these little turrets of meringue. Pop them in the oven at 200 degrees Fahrenheit, and you're gonna put them in for about an hour. Once your meringues have cooled and solidified, use melted chocolate to pipe little ghost faces onto the meringues. And there you go guys, that's the finished treat.
So I hope you liked this video, you guys. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up because that lets me know if you liked it. Crazy idea, I know. Personally, I'd really like to see this video get to at least 100 likes. You guys have made it happen in the past, and I'd just love to see you guys hit that mark again. So make sure to give this a big thumbs up because that would just make me really excited. Comment down below any treat that you'd be excited to make or try or taste. Sadly, I cannot share with you guys the treats in person, but I have given you the recipes. The tools are there. So if you're excited to make them, comment down below and let me know if you're excited to make them. Follow me and Michelle on all our social media links, which includes Tumblr, Pinterest, Instagram, and Twitter. And make sure to go give our Facebook page a likety-liked as well, because we post a lot of stuff on there, like our new videos, our new vlogs, which is a segue into we have a vlog channel. So make sure to go subscribe. Christmas is coming up, which seems kind of weird, but it kind of is, right? Christmas is coming up. And we do a lot of winter vlogs, so just go see all of those and be in tune with our lives. Go and subscribe to that channel and, you know, be a part of the 2 years, 8 months family. But most importantly, don't forget to subscribe!